month of October came with the package of festivals. India has just vibrantly celebrated Dussehra, and now the country is geared up to observe Karva Chauth, a festival being practiced by married couples. Couples from across the spectrum of society fervently are preparing to enjoy the mega festival. Couples in political circle are not exceptional. They too observe pious fast and practice the rituals, wishing for long life of his or her spouse. Here, take a look on couple in political corridor who celebrate Karva Chauth. Desk.